Canadian shaft dove 800 feet below the Earth's surface, very little tin was actually found in this mine. Addy Camp was located at the mouth of Palmer Gulch, which you are now in. A number of small placer mining operations existed here in 1875, and the ruins of some larger industrial mines dating to the 1930s are found on the Northwest Ridge, which is off to your left. Mining production records show that in 75 years, between 1876 and 1951, $666 million worth of valuables were taken out of the Black Hills. The most value was in gold, bentonite, pegmatite minerals, and silver. was the original destination for the 1880 train. Oblivion was originally a logging camp that served mining operations throughout the Palmer Gulch. The spur you see leading off to your right was an elaborate system built in the 1950s to handle both narrow and standard gauge trains.